Nga nung dato man sila. Kuyawa na pangutana, no? Nga nung dato man sila. Nga nung kita, sir, dili matamu asinso, pero ang mga tao, nga nung sila, dato man sila. Actually, guys, naana siya yung reason. No? There are a lot of reasons. If you're gonna look at articles, if you're gonna listen to their stories, at the same time, if you're going to watch YouTube videos, naana siya yung mga common na mga traits or characteristics na gipang kaning mga naa sa ilaha for them to become successful. So in this video, i-mention ako ang tulo. No, na ako ang personally na observe lang dyan in terms of how successful people are doing para maging successful sila. I mean, dili man na siya overnight, di ba? It's not like, lakaroon, pag mata nila, ala, dato na sila. No, it's like an accumulation of all the things that they have done in their lives. The question is, why and how? So, tulo ka buok, okay? The very first thing is that they work super hard and they work super smart, okay? They work hard and they work smart. Sometimes people, successful people, don't have weekends. Kana bitong ng Sabado na, Domingo na, wala. Kasagaran niya pong sa ilahan, nagatrabaho niya pong during those times. Instead of them resting, they are working. Instead of them having fun, they are working. Instead of them doing something different, they are also working still ba? No? So nagapangita silag pamaagi na ma-productive ang ilahang oras. That's working hard. But the working smart part as well is, it's not just, they also evaluate their working hard. So ginatanaw nila ang sarili nila, mayong silag, hala, kani tama akong gibuhat, kani mali akong ginabuhat. So dili lang kayo, sige kagkayod. Gina-check po ni mo kung tama ba ang sistema sa imuhang proseso. Do you get this? So that's the very first thing. The second thing is that they also educate themselves. So it's not just about working, it's also about education. So pasabot sa education, dili nang puro lang academic. It's really more about kanang practicality ba? Unsa ilang experience ilang lives. They are learning. Pag naay mga seminars, nag-attend po na sila. Pag naay mga meetings with different people, nag-attend po na sila. Because the point is that the more knowledge that you have, the easier it is for you. Just like an exam sa school. Dali lang ipasa ang exam kung kabalo ka si answer. Kung kabalo ka, but you're knowledgeable about the topic. It's the same thing in the business world. The more educated you become, the more business savvy you also become. The third thing is they also know how to manage their finances. Okay, so dili gyapon na siya mawala. Na yung mga successful na mga tao na yes, they work hard, they work smart, they educate themselves. However, pag abot sa pagdagan sa ilang kwarta, wa sila kabalo. Like, hala, asa na padulong kong kwarta? Inana. So, kailangan kabalo ka unsahon pag-manage imong kwarta. Pila ang kwarta na gasulod? Pila ang kwarta na gagawas? How much marketing expenses should I have in order for the business to grow? In order for the business to have better operations, unsay kailangan ako i-consider, paliton ba na ko ni para mo efficient ang operations or dili? So, these three things, no? Working hard and working smart, getting educated all the time, and the last one is about managing their finances. Pwede man gud nato ni siya ma-apply sa atong lives. Right? So let us do our best in applying this. Question of the day. Sa kaning tulo na akong gi-mention, asa kaha diri ang trait, no? Na pananaw nimo na kailangan nato ma-improve, kailangan nimo ma-improve para maging successful pud ta. Let us know in the comment section.